Welcome to MonroeMotors.com. Here we have a 2017 Chevrolet Corvette Grand Sport with Heritage Package 3LT in Admiral Blue on black leather interior. So we'll just start over at the rear of the vehicle. We'll let you have a look at the trunk area. So this one has the red stripe that goes up and over. As you can see, it's on the trunk portion, the roof portion, as well as the hood portion. Here's the color match target top, which fits nicely here in the trunk, as you can see. If we pull up here, this folds forward like so. There's the back of the trunk area. It's got the cargo net down here, and then we've got storage compartment down below, and that's got the cargo shade netting, and the fuel filler tube is down there as well. So that's great, and we'll just lock this back in place and close the trunk lid. So it does have soft close, so I'll just simply press and it will pull itself shut. We'll step to the back. It's got the Admiral Blue color matched spoiler with the stage 2 side winglets. We've got the LED tail lights with the carbon flash metallic surrounds, carbon flash badge package, and the NPP performance exhaust. So on the exhaust, the two outer ports have dampers on them that electronically open and close based on your setting to make the exhaust louder or quieter. So we'll shift around this side here. Here's your rear wheel. It's got nice Michelin tires. We've got the red calipers, two-piece rotors, and the nice high gloss black wheels. Along the side, we've got the nice exposed carbon fiber side skirts that run along. Those are the Z07 style skirts, so they look fantastic. Here's the door panel. With the 3LT, you've got the upgraded leather, so it's a better quality Nappa leather. We've got the baseball stitching. We've got a 10-speaker Bose stereo in the door panel there. We've got power windows, power locks, and electronic door release. Here's the kick plate on the passenger side, so it's in pretty good shape, as you can see. I see there's one little mark here, a little indentation and a scuff. We'll go ahead and we'll polish the door frame, or excuse me, the door panel there, or the kick plate, so that it looks the best it can. We've got the upgraded Grand Sport Heritage mats. Then we've got our power seat, power fore aft up down, power recline, lumbar and side bolster adjustments. And I'll just go ahead and scan up that seat so you can see the condition. It's got the nice suede Alcantara inserts, white baseball stitching, and we've got the chrome Corvette logo there at the top. As I get in, just have a look in the door frame, nice and tidy. We'll check out the glove box here. So no books with this one, doesn't have any. We've got the nice baseball stitching here, as well as the baseball stitching on the upper portion. We've got heated and cooled seat for the passenger here, display for the temperature setting for the passenger, and temperature control. Also with the 3LT, we've got the nice Alcantara finished A-pillars here that go up and over, and it'll have a quilted headliner on the removable target top when that's placed inside there. So we'll hop out and we'll close this side up. And we'll just step to the back of the car and we'll move along this side so you can see the condition. And at the front here, we've got the Heritage hash mark there. So it's part of the Heritage package. We've got the Grand Sport vent insert, which is done in carbon flash metallic with the blue around it. Looks fantastic. And here's your front wheel. So again, nice high gloss black wheels, red calipers, and nice Michelin tires. Under the hood, we've got the V8 6.2 liter motor, which is 460 horsepower. That's paired to an 8-speed automatic transmission. In the corner here, we have the dry sump oil system. We've got the wire going to the strut tower for the mag ride, so it does have adjustable suspension. And then we've got the nice embossed Corvette logo here in the hood liner. You also get the rear differential cooler and transmission cooler with the Grand Sport. So we'll go ahead, we'll close the hood, and we'll shift around to the front. So here it is from the front. It's got the nice black housing, projector, HID headlights with LED daytime running lights. We've got the exposed carbon fiber front lip spoiler with the side winglets, looks great. And we've got the front curb view camera. So there's one there and there's one over here. And again, the nice red striping goes up and over. In terms of issues, I'll just take a close look here. Looks like there's some small little stone chips here, some of them smaller than a pinhead. We haven't polished the car yet, so we'll polish it. If there's anything to touch up, we'll go ahead and do that afterwards. Outside of that little cluster here, I see there's a few little ones. I don't know how many of them are actually through. So again, we'll wet sand and polish it. So we'll see what's left. Overall, it looks fine in person. I just want to share that there is that little mark there. So we'll carry on to this side here. Here's your other front wheel. So we've got a nice black high gloss Grand Sport wheels, red calipers, Michelin tires, two-piece rotors, and same thing back here. Fantastic. So we'll move on to the driver's side. So again, we've got the nice Bose stereo. We've got power locks, power windows, two user memory with a programmable exit button, electronic door release, and that nice baseball stitching. Here's the kick plate on the driver's side. So a little bit of minor scuffing, and again, we'll go ahead and polish it. We'll make it look the best we can for you. For the power seat, we've got power fore, aft, up, down, power recline, lumbar and side bolster adjustments. And I'll just go ahead and scan up that seat so you can see the condition. Awesome. So as we get in, just have a look in the door frame, nice and tidy, and we'll get in, we'll fire this one up. All right, so here we go. In terms of kilometers, we have 2,749. So nice and low, no warning lights or issues there on the dash. Over here, we've got telephone hang up, telephone answer, and voice command. We've got the arrow keys here, which work the dash. So when we hit the arrow key, we get info, performance, audio, phone, nav, and options. Down below, we've got volume controls. We've got the nice carbon fiber inlay with the Alcantara finished steering wheel. We've got favorites or track change for your radio over here. Cruise control buttons here. We've got paddle shifters minus and plus on this side. And then over here, we've got the carbon fiber dash. We also have power mirrors, heads-up display, dash dimmer, and then we've got power tilt and telescopic steering column, trunk release, and motion alarm on and off. And I'll just go ahead and show you the heads-up display. So there it is. We can change the brightness, and we can also cycle through the different information that we can display up there. So that's great. Over here is your push button start. And again, we've got that nice upgraded carbon fiber dash, which is really nice. That is a factory option. And here we've got behind screen storage. There is a USB port back there. And then on the screen, you've got audio, which is AM, FM, Sirius XM, Bluetooth streaming, USB and auxiliary in. We've got telephone controls, projection, which is Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. We've got full factory navigation on this one. We also have PDR, which is your performance data recorder. So what that is, there's actually a camera above the rear view mirror, and you can place an SD card in there and you can record through the camera you're driving. So very cool. Here's the front curb view cameras. There's the same two images paired together as one. There's your reverse camera, and it does it by putting it in gear. So if I put it in reverse, there it is. If we put it in drive, there's the front cameras. There's your dual zone climate control. So hit home. Here's your driver's temp, and currently the two zones are synced together. But if you change the temperature over on that side, it will break the sync. We've got heated and cooled seat for the driver, heated and cooled seat for the passenger. Nice Grand Sport placard down there. There's your 8-speed automatic shifter with the nice Alcantara wrap boot, electronic parking brake, and mode selector. When we twist the mode selector, we get touring, sport, track, weather, eco, and back to touring. Inside here, oil change has just been done. We've got two USB ports, an auxiliary line in, and a 12 volt socket. There's your frameless auto dimming rear view mirror and your auto dimming driver's side mirror. So now we'll just hop out with it running. We'll have a look and a listen. Nice bark to it. I love the nice deep tone of the MPP exhaust. And I'll just show you here from the front. There it is. What a sharp looking color. And we'll just move along this side of the vehicle. Here it is from the back. Nice rumble to that exhaust. There you have it, folks. 2017 Chevrolet Corvette Grand Sport Heritage Package 3LT here and available at monroemotors.com. Come on down and have a look at this one for yourself. Look forward to seeing you real soon.